Let's make a delicious, crispy, sweet, and spicy chicken sandwich using pork panko. You can use whatever seasoning you like on the panko. Now I'm gonna be setting up a grill in direct heat, about 350 degrees. Put your chicken opposite. Remove it once it hits 175. I am on a basted before I remove it. Some maple syrup and some sriracha. I got sourdough bread that's toasted with some butter. Has some mayo, avocado, tomato, lettuce. It's gonna be absolutely fantastic. Why don't you give it a go?